dude. Come on, you're at work. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. It seemed simple enough.
Open fire!
Oh, great. It's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Okay. what I'm talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Want to be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party. How am I getting out of this? That's the last of them.
Good evening, Riverport. It's Teresa here again. I've got a fresh bagel and a big cup of coffee and a perfectly lovely audience. And everything's all right in my world.
Enjoy.
need the exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediate.
Negative. Seal off all exit points, but I go in alone. He's mine.
Nice work.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Fear. I better be careful.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered through.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Sir, are you sure you don't want support?
We've seen what Jack can do. I'm the only one who can stop him. If he gets to the mainland, you lose him for good. Secure the exit.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
This won't take long. Make sure everything goes smoothly at this end. You know how important this party is to us.
Hope I'm not overstepping my bounds here, sir, but I don't like it. Please take a couple of our guys with you. Locked up or not, Joyce is dangerous.
I'm touched by your misguided concern. I can handle Jack Joyce.
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree.
Shooting up half a Paul's amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way.
Dr. Amaral's office. The stutter could collapse any second.
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work. in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks back. Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me?
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking. Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat. I'll keep you going.
Come on, Doctor!
Go, hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
Joyce! Somehow we got right past them. Go, you're escaping. Somebody call the screen!
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay?
Thank you.
need to open that gate.
That gate's still closed. What's up? What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. I'll make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch can throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
I got
him. Remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out. With Beth and Dr. Ammer all clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I need wheels. okay? Time to get a ride out of here.
Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves.